What if machines can smell the world better than you? We've trained machines to see, speak, and even paint. So now what? They're learning to sniff. Machines are now learning to sniff. Japan's humanoid robot, Yugo, just got a nose. Yes, a real one. Built by a company called Ainos. Together, they've created a robot that can actually smell the world around it. And no, this is not just for fun. This tech can actually detect gas leaks, spoiled foods, and even early signs of infection, all through scent. And here's how it works. It builds something called a smell ID, a kind of fingerprint for odors. That means it doesn't just detect a bad smell, it knows exactly what it is. And this is not the only company that is working on smell-based AI. Osmo, spun out of Google, recently digitized a smell of a plum and recreated it across the world. They call it Scent Teleportation. I mean, imagine texting someone a smell. And you know, Sharp's AI sensor can already judge sake better than most humans. Another one, Aribao's nose tech, is sniffing out problems in cars, factories, and kitchens. And in virtual reality, devices like Feelreen are turning smells into full-on digital experiences. And yes, I'm sure doctors are watching closely because some AI noses can pick up disease from a single breath. So basically no biopsy, no scan, just breath. So if machines can smell, they will spot infections before symptoms even show, shut down fires before alarms ring, and tell your fridge what's off before you taste it. So I guess this is not just a new sensor, we can call it a sixth sense for everything.